God. See, you've resisted the temptation of the sirens for decades, lying here. Everlasting life means everlasting pain. I'll end it all, end your suffering.